Hi, I'm Dr. Ann Dubin. I am a pediatric cardiologist and my specialty is pediatric arrhythmias. I am division chief for pediatric cardiology and director of the Betty Irene Moore Heart Center at Stanford Medicine Children's Health. I fell in love with pediatric cardiology in medical school. Specifically, what I do for a living is pediatric arrhythmia work. And that's an area that most pediatric cardiologists don't do. It's a field called electrophysiology. Different challenges every day. No day is the same as the last one. There's always something, so you're always gonna see new and different patients. And that's something that we see a lot of here at Stanford because we are so specialized. There is a cure for most kids with fast heart rhythms. We can usually do this, usually after the age of about 5 to 7. I think Stanford is an amazing place for lots of reasons. It is unique in that we really pride ourselves on our innovative, cutting-edge technology, but at the same time, our doctors are very approachable and really look at the patient as a whole and really think of things holistically. We pay attention to that we want the best possible results for your family, and honestly, we have better results than many other institutions across the country when we compare ourselves through the national registries.